When I think of heaven, heaven, I think of peace, love, and happiness.
On Venus, and right now we're going to have some highlights of the show that's on Saturdays from 1 to 2 on Power 620 AM, and talk about some of the issues that are going on there. You know, that's what the show is all about, talking about issues of concern to women in particular, because they don't often get represented on radio. And so that's what we want to do, bring your views, your voice, and, you know, again, it's not just for women, but we want to make sure that we include women's voices and perspectives in what we talk about. And we talk about business and culture, relationships, all kinds of topics, things that are happening in the news today. But it's going to be exciting and fun. It's a variety show, meaning that there's some interviews, there's some roundtable discussion, there's some, sometimes there's skits to illustrate our point, just a lot of different ways of bringing in topics that are of interest to you. So thank you for joining us, and look at the blog, look at the website, look at Facebook, and certainly tune in to Saundra Smokes Speaks on Venus.
Perfect. Good.
In your own administrations and things to make sure things were correct and make sure that people are being treated equitably, I couldn't get that word out, and fairly, And just, again, do you feel that sort of special pressure? Because I know that when I was in the newsroom at the Post Standard, I was the first woman to serve on the editorial board, first person of color, and I always felt a pressure of, like, I always got to represent. I always got to make sure that the women got what they wanted, that you weren't being disrespectful, that you weren't, you know, people of color had to make sure. So I just wonder if you feel some of that.
Thank you so much for joining me today. It's been an interesting discussion, lots of good comments, and I know that listeners will be glad to hear from you. And I hope that you'll join us again on this show and we can talk about some other issues and just continue doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And best of luck to you with the show.
Yeah.